the boys cinched up our saddles and rode to Sonora last night. Guns hanging proud and daring out loud for anyone looking to fight. Card cheats and rustlers would run for their homes when the boys from the old broken nose rode up and rained on the street that they named Sonora's death row. The mescal is free and the man to salute for the boys from the old broken nose. Saturday nights in the town of Sonora are the best in all Mexico. They got guitars and trumpets and sweet senoritas who don't want to let you go. You'd never believe such a gay, happy time on a street called Sonora's death row. Inside Amanda's, we was a-dancing with all of Amanda's gals. I won some silver, seven-card stud, so I was out doing my pals. But the whiskey and mezcal and peso cigars drove me outside for some air. Somebody whispered, "Your life or your money." I reached, but my gun wasn't there. I woke up face down in Amanda's back alley, aware of the fool that I'd been. I rushed to my pony, grabbed my Winchester, and entered Amanda's again. There I saw my partners twirling my pistols and throwing my money around. Blinded by anger, I checked the lever, fell to the ground. Amanda's got silent like night in the desert. My friend stared in pure disbelief. Amanda was kneeling beside the dead cowboy, plainly expressing her grief. As I bowed my head, a tremble shot through me. My six gun was still at my side. I filled my pockets and there was my money. I fell to my knees and I cried. A nightmare of mezcal was all that it was. No one had robbed me at all. I wish I was dreaming the sound of the gallows. They're testing just outside the wall. Mescal's still free in Amanda's saloon for the boys from the old broken nose. I'd give a ransom to drink there today and be free of Sonora's death row. I'd give a ransom